I'm not in a good spot. Better hurry. Oh, I just got caught in the rain big time. So I took my tarp and I just put it on top of my stuff. That's how much water poured down. I'm gonna try and set up my shelter before the next load comes, which by the sounds is pretty soon. I was hoping to have a fire, but it's looking a little bleak now. Finding a dry wood here is going to be a little problem. You hear that?
Everything's soaked after that storm. It's gonna rain any second again. I'm so hungry. I'm just gonna use this as a wind shelter for the stove, the gas stove. See if that works. Well, not much of a wind shelter, but maybe if I pull these up like so, I'll get more coverage. Should. Let's see if this works. I think it does, guys. Now it's covered. Yeah, that's a lot better. That's looking ominous. Thank you.
tastes sprucey. Because it's spruce tea.
There goes my fire. Not a problem. I have a -5 sleeping bag. Should be more than enough. Here we go. Cozy in here. As long as the wind doesn't get too strong, it'll be okay. Looks like it's gonna rain all night, but we're gonna be okay. Got the tarp, and I've got a beavy bag, which I landed on top of. Plus a sleeping bag rated at -5, but it's actually only comfortable to maximum zero Celsius. But yeah, you can survive in it until -5, and tonight is probably going to be around 5, maybe 10 degrees Celsius. It should be okay.
As long as the wind doesn't pick up too much.
It should be okay. Because if it does, I hope I stake this down pretty well. Oh boy.
Fire is pretty much gone. Not much left of it. But I don't need it.
So anyway, I'm gonna get inside my bag because it is raining a little bit in here when the wind changes. And I don't want to damage my camera. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.